Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, included the Good Place star Jameela Jamil on the cover of the September issue of British Vogue. In an interview with Access Hollywood, Jamil revealed that the Duchess personally phoned her to discuss her inclusion in the issue. Jamil joked, "I missed the call three times. They must have thought I was playing it cool." Jameela Jamil was overjoyed to be included in British Vogue's September issue, which has been guest edited by the Duchess of Sussex. But the actress had no idea that she'd have the chance to speak to Meghan Markle herself. Speaking to Access Hollywood, via Instagram user @_duchess_of_sussex, Jamil explained, "She phoned me herself on my mobile phone. And I missed the call three times. They must have thought I was playing it cool." But the real reason Jamil missed the calls was because Meghan apparently phoned from a blocked number, and the performer also described herself as "just crap at my phone." Just like the rest of us, the Good Place star was pretty surprised to hear from Duchess Meghan. She revealed, "I didn't presume that it was going to be the royal family on the bloody phone, did I?" And then at one point Duke Harry walked in during the phone call and he said hello on the phone. It was all very surreal.